everyone. My name is Marco. It's actually a German name given by my German teacher. My real English name is Michael. Unfortunately, I found that Michael is a really common name. And if there were more than one Michael in the group, we always need to discuss who can be the Michael one and who can be the second one. But I've been tired of that, so just call me Marco. My background is filled with people, so just kidding. Well, I'm from Taichung, a place suffers from serious air pollution recently, and I'm now senior major in financial and property management. I love outdoor activity very much, such like hiking, biking, swimming, and so on. I think we can start from here. I joined the volleyball team of my department and have once been the vice captain of the team for 1 year. It's just like a big family to me. We held a friendly match called OB and OG every year, and whoever used to be in the team will be invited. I really like the feeling of having teamwork on the court, so I cherish each time of play volleyball in my adult life. And I've also been one of the members of cheerleading team of my department. Unbelievable, right? skinny, got no muscle, and become a face in the cheerleading team. The truth was that there were a few boys in our department that year, so they have not much choice. Not surprised we didn't win the competition, but I learned a lot about having teamwork and competition skills. To compare with cheerleading, swimming brought me a more successful experience. Well, I'm just like a little bunny with their three bears still beside me and in this picture. But I still won a good rank in the school equity meeting through my excellent swimming skills, because I have been sent to swimming school since I was 5 and have been practicing about 9 years. Well, I love taking a trip, but what's better than a trip, I think, is a road trip. After getting the driver license, going to the road trip brought me a lot of unforgettable memories. Drove a rental car with my friends and went to anywhere we want. This picture was taken in Toronto National Park last year. The next one is what I would love to do is in my free time. It should be play guitar. I'm not professional and could only play some simple chords, but singing a song while playing guitar makes me comfortable. And I also founded a band with my friend and classmate, Bob. Now I'm going to share my favorite movie, The Dark Knight. It's a Batman movie directed by Christopher Nolan. Batman was born without any superpower, and what's worse, he's afraid of bats. However, he finally turned his fear into power and protect Gotham from bad guys all the time. James Rodder is another person I respect too. He's a successful businessman and financial commentator and a traveler also. In 1980, Roger broke the Guinness World Record by riding his motorbike across 6 continents around the world. He must be one of the coolest men I've ever seen. And his work stimulated my interest of finance investment and also invited me to choose finance related major in college. So this is a brief introduction of myself. I know it might be hard to know someone only in 10 slides, but I wish you can get a quick understanding through the which avoids like traveling and outdoor activity, and also a music and movie lover. Thank you.